Oh, his name was Jose Villalobo Alfredo Tomaso Vicente Lopez. In the country just southwest of Llano, there's a plain called the Edwards Plateau. It was there I first heard this sad story from an old Mexicano named Joe. He told of his three sons and grandson, his sweetheart, his darling Inez. Oh, his name was Jose Villalobo Alfredo Tomaso Vicente Lopez.
I was born right here on this plain, senor. I am Tejan, a Texan, no? Muy bien. We drove away those Indians and built this rancho, and he goes much farther than you can see. And I, senor, we were so happy, my three sons, my querida Inez and me. And then the men of the north, the men of the south, have what you call the Civil War. And me and my three sons go to Virginia to fight. Senor, I never did know quite what for. Tomaso, he fight with Stonewall Jackson. Mi general was Roberto E. Lee. But I, senor, we were so unhappy. My three sons, my wife Inez, and me. Tomaso, my youngest, was killed in 2 weeks at the Battle of Bull Run. I will always be grateful to General Lee. He brought a padre for my son. Alfredo was killed at Vicksburg. At Gettysburg, Vicente, the last of my joys. And that is the reason my name is so long. I have added the names of my boys. And when I got home, the carpetbaggers had driven from home my wife, my grandson, and burned my hacienda to the ground. I found them at the farm of some friends. And El Dios, the good God, let her die in my arms. My alma, Inez. I swore on the head of my grandson, for this terrible thing, they would die. You see those three graves on the side of the hill? That's the ranchos they now occupy. The sheriff has to kill me, senor. And I'll never die by the road, not in shame. Will you promise to take care of my grandson? Someone must carry on my good name.
Just as I made him my promise, the sheriff fired that fatal shot with a smile as if he'd just seen heaven. Joe Lopez fell dead on the spot. He's up there with Al, Tom, and Benson in the arms of his darling Inez. Oh, his name was Jose Villalobo Alfredo Tomaso Vicente with a puppy. kept me up all Christmas Eve 2 years ago. It would sure embarrass her when I came in from working late, and I would know that she'd been sitting there and crying over some old sad and silly late, late show. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good. I'd love to be with you if only I could. She wrecked the car and she was sad and so afraid that I'd be mad, but what the heck. Though I pretended hard to be, guess you could say she saw through me and hugged my neck. I came home unexpectedly and caught her crying needlessly in the middle of the day. And it was in the early spring when flowers bloom and robins sing that she went away. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good. I'd love to be with you if only I could. Then one day while I wasn't home and she was there and all alone, the angels came. Now all I have is memories of honey, and I wake up nights and call her name. All my life's an empty stage where honey lived and honey played and love grew up. A small cloud passes overhead and cries down in the flower bed that honey loved. See the tree, how big it's grown, but friend, it hasn't been too long, it wasn't big. Happy and make me feel fine. baby back again. My arms are open wide to let more hurt inside. Here comes my baby back again. She's sorry once again. Once more I understand. Here comes my baby back again.
Smart.